Hey guys, and welcome back. So I wasn't really sure what to do with today's video because I originally wanted to do just a look and play around with the new Harry Potter and Ulta collection. I did end up buying all 4 eyeshadow palettes, but unfortunately those haven't come in and there's something going on saying that there's a delay in shipping. So once I get those, I'll do an eye look on them. If you're interested, just be sure to check that out. Don't forget to hit subscribe. But today I did end up getting 1 Amazon eyeshadow palette that I found, and that is the A Whole New World eyeshadow palette by this brand that I've never heard of before. I don't know if they're a brand new indie brand or how long they've been along or how long they've been out or anything like that, but this is what the box looks like there. It's an Aladdin themed eyeshadow palette. And if you flip it around here, it does list the ingredients, which are nice. I was afraid it wasn't going to do that, as well as their social medias. So I definitely plan on checking out and seeing if they have any other interesting looking eyeshadow palettes, especially because this one's Disney themed. I mean, I know the box doesn't kind of say that, but that's pretty much what this is. And then here's what the palette looks like out of the box. Look at how gorgeous that is. Now, I think the one tiff with this image is I wish it was a little bit brighter. It's a little bit dark in person, but luckily the light coming through the window kind of helps you see the lamp and the smoke coming out. And then the lamp on the palette is raised, so that's a pretty cool thing that they did. It's kind of holographic a little bit. So, and then what really counts is the inside of the eyeshadow palette. Now, I saw that MAC, when the Aladdin movie first came out, they did an eyeshadow palette, and people weren't too excited about that one because the color scheme didn't match what the movie represents, I guess. But this one definitely does. So let's go ahead and open the eyeshadow palette. And this is what it looks like right here. Let me bring you guys in closer. Look at how gorgeous that color scheme is. I definitely think that this one was a better color representation of like the movie and the theme and everything like that than the MAC one was. So I'll insert some clips below of the swatches. I think it swatches absolutely beautifully, but of course, as everyone says, swatches aren't a good representation of how the palette works on the eyes. So I'm gonna bring you guys in closer, just like I did with the first video that I filmed with this camera, so I could show you guys how it works, how it blends, everything like that, and just create a hopefully fun look for you guys. So if you're interested in that, then just keep on watching. Alright guys, brush in closer so you can see all the nooks and the crannies. So, I'm going to prime my eyes today with the Tarte Shape Tape in the shade Light. Please excuse my nails because they're terrible, and I know. So, I'm just going to put that all over my eyeballs. I'm not really sure what kind of look that... Let me grab my mirror, that would probably help. I'm not really sure what look I want to do today. I don't know, because all of them are beautiful. I kind of want to do 3 wishes, that the dark or that bright blue and maybe magic carpet. So I put way too much on. Also, just to let you guys know, I do not fill in my eyebrows because I don't know how to. Also, sorry if I look up because I look right at that viewfinder to make sure that I'm in frame because I don't ever want to be out of frame for you guys. So. Alright, so we put on that concealer, so I'm going to take a fluffy brush swirl it around in a color shift because there's a lot of product on here. And I definitely know so far I'm going to dip into that shade Sultan right there just to set my eyes, because I find that the shape tape creases on me. So just a little note, there is some fallout in the palette, but I don't really mind that. So we set that. There's a lot of beautiful colors in this palette. I think I'm going to do a pink and a purple today. So I'm going to dip into this shade right here, that purple one called Magic Carpet. Just dipping it in, getting the product on there, tapping off any excess, and I'm just gonna start placing it in my crease. Guys, do you see that? Do you see that? That's pigmented. So far, so good. Have that packed where we want, I'm just going to take a fluffy brush like that, and I'm just going to start to try and blend it up. I may take some of that Sultan shade just with the brow bone and kind of help blend it out a little bit. Have to listen to the song while we do this. I look. Now, when did you last let your heart decide? All right, that's enough of that. I'm not gonna sing for you guys because I have a terrible singing voice. So I've just started on my other eye just to catch up to this one there. So I think, that light. Let's see if it'll focus. Sorry about the lighting. I'm trying to figure out where to film, what to do. So I think it blended out beautifully, if you ask me. Color pigmentation is there. Like, look at that. So I'm just gonna keep building and blending and smoking out. And then I'll probably lay the blue on top. So while I'm doing this, tell me about yourselves, guys. What's your name? What's your favorite color? What's your favorite food? Restaurant? Doesn't have to be makeup related. But let me know in the comments below. Alright, so now that we've laid down that purple shade, it applied beautifully. The pigmentation is gorgeous and definitely there. Hopefully you guys can see. Lighting's not the best and I apologize. So now I think I'm gonna go into that dark blue shade right there, Three Wishes, and just layer it on top so that the purple kind of melts into the blue, and then we'll figure out what we want to do from there. So let's get started. So I'm taking a small packing brush just like this right there, flat, so that I can lay the color on perfectly. So tapping into that shade right there, pigmentation looks like it's going to be there. And let's see. Oh yeah, that's there. So I'm just gonna start tapping it and then I'll try and blend it. Maybe tell you guys about myself. I don't know, if not you could just skip through this, but my name is Lauren. I'm 25 years old. I'm from Chicago, well, around Chicago, and I moved out to Michigan with my boyfriend, who we've been together for 3 years now. Our anniversary is actually the 4th of July, so 3 years now. He does own a logging business, so I'm ripping the merchandise right now. We do have I think she's 6 months now? 6 month old blue tick coonhound named Millie, which I'm sure once we get moved into our new house, you'll see her. I'll put some clips of her and stuff in. She's absolutely adorable. Love her. Yeah, and I guess we're moving into our first house together. Makeup wise and why I'm starting this channel. Now, most people that start this channel will say, I was a makeup artist for years. I have not. I think I've done a friend's makeup for prom one time, and that was 10 years ago. But I haven't done it professionally on anybody, so in no way am I claiming to know what the hell I'm doing. I'm just kind of doing this for fun, and I wanted to start this channel because my boyfriend is sick of hearing me talk about makeup, so I thought it'd be cool to like start a community, start conversations with people that love makeup as much as I do, and you know, finally have somebody to talk to about this, because he's tired of hearing it and he doesn't know what the hell I'm talking about. I thought this would be cool to do. So let's grow together, you know, leave down any smaller YouTubers that do makeup. I'd love to check them out, you know, show some support. So, all right, so a couple notes on the Blue Shade 3 Wishes right there. It is a little patchy. I'm trying to fill in this spot right here. I'm not sure if it's because of the purple that's underneath or my primer or the shadow, but it is a little patchy, so. But it is blending. It's blending right into that purple a little bit. I just need it to blend a little bit more, and I need to get that pigment back in that purple good. Alright guys, so the camera turned off because it overheated, but you didn't really miss anything different. I just kept trying and trying and trying to build up the blue shade, but it's patchy, it's blending away, it's honestly not the best. And then I also just went and cut my crease and did a little bit of a cat eye. So really the next step is to put a shimmer shade in there. I wasn't sure if I wanted to do this one right there, which is Enchantment, or the blue one, Princess. So I think I'm gonna do all over the lid with Enchantment, I think, this time around. So this is a swatch, the finger swatch right there. Super pigmented, so let's go ahead and just tap it on. I don't know if you can see that, that's gorgeous. You do not need to spray your brush or anything with this, just tap it on with your finger. I think I might leave maybe the inner corners open. Shade on the lids, I'm gonna clean off my brush and I'm going to dip into that Princess Shimmer right there. I'm gonna go right into the inner corner there. You guys can tell the difference. I just went in the inner corner and put that princess shade and just blended it into that purple shade. It was absolutely gorgeous. Honestly, didn't even need to wet my brush for it. I just went completely dry, and it's super pigmented and super shiny and everything like that. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and quickly clean up the lines just to make it a little bit sharper. Do I want to do liner with this look? I think I'm gonna do some liquid eyeliner and put on some lashes for you guys, and then I'll be right back. Alright guys, so we are in front of my beauty mirror because the sun was getting right into my face and totally blinding me. So this is what the eye look looks like. I went ahead and just did my liquid liner real fast, some lashes. I smoked out some Urban Decay eyeliner at the bottom just to try and complete it, as well as mascara. What do you guys think? Alright guys, and that was the tutorial part of this look. So my final thoughts on the eyeshadow palette, I think it's a gorgeous color scheme, no doubt about it. The shimmers in the palette are absolutely stunning as well. You don't need to wet your brush. You could just go in dry or use your finger, and they're just so shimmery, pigmented, everything like that, which is super rare in my opinion to find. The only other company I could think of that does beautiful shimmers is Give Me Glow. Check them out. The mattes in the palette, now the purple one was super pigmented, as you saw. It blended out beautifully, you know, super vivid. The blue is where we had the problem. I'm not sure if maybe it just didn't work well with the purple, because there were some parts that, you know, showed up and some parts that didn't, but it just wasn't that all that special. So I'm still excited to try out the other ones and see how they work. That black shade right there is actually really pigmented. In the swatches it was just a one swipe thing and it was pretty impressive, so I'll just keep playing out with this one. If you're interested in this palette and checking it out yourself, I'll link down below the link from Amazon to this palette and you can check it out yourself. Let me know what you think of this eye look and the video, and what you would like to see next in my videos.